everyone is born into different status, lives, and tribes. And as a Muslim children, we need to recognize what are the beautiful names of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Because it has been mentioned in hadith that whoever recites and remembers the names of Allah will have forgiveness in the hereafter. So we, the grade 8, Yusuf alayhi salam, the group 1, presenting Asma'ul Husna.
Ya Allah, Ya Rahman, Ya Rahim, Ya Malik, Ya Qudus, Ya Salam, Ya Mu'min, Ya Muhaimin, Ya Aziz, Ya Jabbar, Ya Mutakabbir, Ya Khaliq, Ya Bari, Ya Musawwir, Ya Ghaffar, Ya Qahhar, Ya Wahhab, Ya Rajjak, Ya Fattah, Ya Alim, Ya Qabir, Ya Basir, Ya Khafir, Ya Rafi, Ya Mu'id, Ya Mudir, Ya Sami, Ya Basir, Ya Hakam, Ya Adul, Ya Latif, Ya Khabir, Ya Halim, Ya Azim, Ya Ghafur, Ya Syakur, Ya Ali, Ya Kabir, Ya Hafiz, Ya Mukim, Ya Hasib, Ya Jalil, Ya Karim, Ya Ya Mujib, Ya Wasi, Ya Hakim, Ya Wadud, Ya Majid, Ya Ba'id, Ya Syahid, Ya Haq, Ya Wakil, Ya Qawi, Ya Matin, Ya Walid, Ya
Ya Jamil, Ya Ghani, Ya Mu.